To provide solutions for the big challenges of our time, we are looking into all viable ways of power to gas and power to liquids. Or in short, we are building here the home of synthetic fuels. I'm Benedikt Ackerschott.
My name is Christian Obermeier.
And I'm a sales
manager with focus on power to X.
We combine in a unique way knowledge about manufacturing reactor systems and apparatus for the chemical industry since 1955, and process development, which we have started in the early 80s.
Starting from hydrogen. From our colleagues at HTEC, we are providing solutions for the hydrogen transportation and hydrogen conversion. On the power to gas side, we produce reactors, methanation reactors, for the production of synthetic natural gas. On the liquid side, we are active on different technologies like methanol synthesis, methanol to gasoline, and methanol to kerosene. As well as the alternative route via Fischer-Tropsch and reverse water gas shift. We installed our first reference in 2013 already, a methanation reactor system for the e-gas plant in Wialte, Germany. In 2022, we delivered a methanol skid to the Farone project in Chile. In summer of 2022, we signed another contract for a methanation skid for the French market. And besides that, we delivered world-scale reactors for the conventional way of methanol production and also Fischer-Tropsch reactors for customers all over the world.
The future of synthetic fuels is right now, starting in the maritime sector and in aviation. In the long term, we will use renewable energy converted by Power-to-X technologies in all areas that currently run on fossil fuels.
The main advantage of MRN Energy Solutions is providing the whole value chain of hydrogen, from production to utilization, including CO2 compression. Does not matter the size of the plant, we will grant the same performance values and reliability of the unit.